Hey guys, welcome to my live stream. We are going to finish off class of 09 re-up today. I believe we have two more endings to get, so let's go ahead and do that. For those of you guys who are tuning in and if you have not watched my previous class of 09 live streams, I would recommend checking those out in my live stream sessions playlist, because I'm not going to be starting from the beginning. We're going to just kind of like jump in, so hopefully you guys aren't too confused. But yes, anyway, hopefully you guys are all doing well. Hello, hello to the chats. Hopefully everybody's good. I have a little bit of a headache, not gonna lie, because I've had the day off today and there is a blizzard outside. It is April and yet there is a blizzard outside. It's ridiculous. So I've basically been stuck inside all day and I was like, you know what? I'm just gonna make sure I can get stuff done for YouTube. So I've just been in front of the computer all day. Got a little bit of a headache, but that's all right. We're going to get through this and finish this up. So let's continue on. So I'm not going to start all the way back. Well, I'm going to start pretty far back because I realized this part here, the decision between going to the mall, I believe there's two options and I chose one of the options. So maybe the other one like has more stuff to it. I don't think it's like it's not going to lead to an ending or anything, but it's like extra content. So let's go ahead and let's go to the mall.
Why did we come here if we don't even know what we want to buy? Dude, we're literally in the mall. Just figure it out. Even if I do want something, it's just torture. I have, like, no money.
Who said we're buying anything? Just steal the shit.
Oh, okay. You think they have MSX?
I have to say,
the band?
Listening to the voiceovers in this, like the voice acting, this would be such a fun game to voice over characters. They're just so ridiculous. They are just so out there.
Just as much as you do. I just have better
I think it would just
do,
be a blast to like voice one of these characters.
I want a CD.
And also like you could just get to be a little bit
one.
Bitchy.
It's one or the other.
Why can't we steal both?
You don't steal twice in the same trip. The only people here is us and some dad buying Skechers. Who do you think the security guy is going to have more fun gawking at?
He wouldn't look at us. We're like children skipping school.
Oh, those children are so hot. How many men do you need to see out of the sex offenders before you start seeing there's a trend?
You know what? Pick for me, Nicole. Lead the way.
All right. So last time we stole the shirts because we went to the Hot Topic. So now we're going to steal a CD in 2008.
I always wonder if the big gaudy security tags are for show.
They don't even reorganize the CDs. How am I supposed to find this?
You're at FYE. What the fuck do you expect?
Acknowledgement
not working
of
here
the
this
alphabet.
Time.
Don't you have the songs on your iTouch? What do you even want a CD for?
Oh boy, an
collection.
iTouch.
You put them on a shelf somewhere. Look at my CDs.
Who's gonna want to look
you know
at
what?
Your CD
CDs
collection
are gonna come back
you?
Around. I'm calling it.
See,
everything's cyclical. Records
me
are back in.
To care about my taste in music, but
so
I'm
CDs are gonna come back
them
in fashion.
Artists.
I'm calling
all
it.
I have no intention of fucking them in the first place.
That's genius.
Why is Flaming Lips in the M section? Wait, what is Flaming Lips?
Shitty.
Okay, I'll give it a try.
Can you hurry up? I feel like we're 20 seconds away from a guy in a Spitfire shirt asking us what bands we like.
Oh, just found it. So how do we sneak it out?
Say that again, but just as loud so everyone in the store can hear.
I don't do this all the time, Nicole.
College stuff and major in shoplifting. Quick, come on.
Oh my god, that was such a rush.
Yeah, spending money's for posers.
Oh, it'll sound so good on my dad's stereo, too.
I don't think I've ever heard a single person say stereo without dad in front of it.
Well, yeah, stereos are for old people without iPods. Do you think we'll ever...
Oh my god, hold on. Sorry to pause for a second. Tasty Tango said, the team behind the game has a successful fundraiser and there is a class of 09 anime on the way. Only about 11 minutes of runtime, but it's something. What? Okay, you guys know I'm definitely going to react to that. You absolutely know I'm going to react to that. That's awesome. And the great thing is it's a... So 11 minutes. So, like, is it 11-minute runtime, like, in total? Like, it's just one episode? Or is it 11-minute episodes? Either way. I think that is going to be so fun. But, yeah. Anyway, let's get back to this.
End up old people with iPods?
You guys can let me know. Please let me know when that comes out so I can react to it, please.
Anyway.
If you do, can you, like, leave a note on how you killed yourself in case I want to do it, too?
Dude, yeah, what are friends for?
Yeah, because my mom was telling me about the Zodiac Killer, and I don't think anyone's gonna go out that cool again.
Oh, is he the guy with the symbol notes?
Oh my god, yeah.
It would be cool to go out like that. Think about it. Some infamous shadowy figure kills you and then writes to the news in code about how hot it was when you died.
He'd probably say that about every girl he kills.
Yeah, no, that's true. If he doesn't specifically say I'm his hottest victim, then fuck off. He can kill someone else.
I get that. Do you think we're crazy for wanting that?
No, we're just hot. These are hot girl problems.
Totally. Should we leave before we get caught, or...
Yeah, let's go to the Chrome Diner.
Oh, God. Since one of the scanners here.
Oh, shit.
Looks like the jig is up, girls.
Uh-oh. God damn it.
Caught over stealing a $12.99 CD.
Oh, no. Are we going to go to jail?
What band did you like so much, huh?
He's not wearing a Spitfire shirt.
Dude, the CD was hers. She brought it from home to trade in.
With the price label and security tag still on it?
She collects, right?
Yeah, they lose collector's value if you take those off.
You girls are gonna need a.
I don't like the way he's talking to us. He's like, of course we can flirt with him to get out of it, and that's what we're gonna do, absolutely.
Well, do you want the truth?
Of course.
See, we saw you standing guard over there looking so strong. We kind of wanted an excuse to get arrested, right?
We have a thing for handcuffs.
Just being tossed around by an aggro man.
Nicole is just like way too good at this.
Being back can have some good payoff sometimes.
Is there something you girls would like me to know?
Yeah, actually.
Oh god, Jack is doing like a what's that face called, like the ahigo face or the ahoge face? Like, oh, I don't like it. Don't like it.
Such a bitch when you come home, but we're two hot girls with no expectations at all.
Huh. Well, my wife is a bitch cunt whore who I'm killing first if I ever get fired.
Wow. And see, that
it's amazing, like, the things people will just
dangerous.
Admit to in this
people
game.
More now.
You want to just forget about the CD and hang out somewhere? Topgolf just opened.
Fuck Topgolf. Let's go to the Super 8.
You're so naughty.
How old are you?
Thank
girls,
you.
Anyway?
That is an appropriate question to ask, sir.
Deal, so 34.
34. Divided by 2, that's, hold on.
Shh, you're a cop. You don't need to know math.
So what if we're a little young? No one needs to know.
Yeah, take us to Cancun where we're legal.
I got a place where I'd really like to take you.
Thailand?
Downtown.
Hey,
shit,
yay.
Over fucking MSI.
A guy
TV.
Who didn't you actually...
You could pull a fast one on
didn't
me,
give in to the minor girls.
Well, I will admit, you both look very mature for 13.
13? 13. And they let you have a gun?
Sky,
we can't all
oh
be
gosh.
Algebra experts.
All right, 2 weeks later.
What the hell is this again?
The school's sex addict rehab program.
Oh, this is new.
Lexapro. I need Lexapro.
Just because we flirted with that guy?
I know. We get the one male cop.
That's exactly what I was thinking.
Is that our silver lining?
Maybe the mall cop snitching to the truancy officer is. It's a little entertaining to see what kids we know here.
At least we didn't
hey,
go to prison, so that's nice.
Had to go
oh,
here
Jeffrey,
too.
Of course you're here for
depressing?
Sex addict.
No.
Yeah.
No, it's not.
Hello? Earth to Nicole.
Oh my god, make him go
the
away.
The sad thing is my...
Jeffrey,
my
a guy who sounds like a cartoon
my husband has almost
problem?
Like that exact t-shirt. But he's not a Jeffrey.
Do you get turned on by the paperclip guy in Microsoft Office?
Sorry, I'm a Mac user. Is that why you're here?
Yeah, Jacka, is that why you're here?
Oh my god, totally. Every time he pops up, I just want to rub against him.
Oh, stop making
rub
that face.
Him.
Stop it. Stop it, Jacka. Please.
So, sorry. Last week we covered how to avoid sharing inappropriate thoughts with other girls.
No kidding. A whole lesson?
Yeah, is that why you're here?
Well, if I shared why I'm here, then...
They're gonna make them relapse, aren't they?
Come on, we all need to relapse every now and then.
They're really good at making
are you
people do that.
Pressuring me?
More like peer helping you. My Valium ran out a couple months ago, but this morning I took so much of my mom's Valium, I can't even feel my lungs when I breathe in. I'm just zen.
Yeah, and zen's a good-ass fucking feeling, Jeffrey.
Okay, fine. I was in the after-school gaming club playing Jack and Daxter on the
oh
PS2.
Oh my god, Jack
and
Daxter.
What a setup for this.
Yeah, so I'm playing it. And no one else was around. And
who
I
is he into, Jack
felt, like,
or Daxter?
You know, feeling around down there.
Hello.
Yeah.
Well, what an awkward game for you to see
another,
me play.
And
get out of here.
Before I knew it,
no,
I
no, no, get out of here. No, no, don't watch me play
one
this.
Hand while the other was still playing Jack and Daxter.
Yeah, get out of here. Especially with the stuff they're saying. Get out of here.
Jack and Daxter?
What? No, I didn't do it to Jack and Daxter. I did it while playing Jack and Daxter.
And you finished and everything?
Don't ask that.
I wasn't trying to do that. I just spaced out, and eventually the club sponsor walked in on me. So I had to go here or else they'd expel me.
You really put the Jack in Jack and Daxter, huh?
So you're doing it, and what's Jack and Daxter doing? He's just running around?
I love how they just ask for follow-up like
Jack and
Daxter's follow-up
two
questions.
Separate characters, Jekka.
Duh,
so
Jekka.
You just told two girls how you got off to a video game, but you're more concerned if we know the characters in the video game.
Yeah.
Why would you do that to a game for little kids?
It's T for teen.
So was this a group thing? Did Daxter Jack too?
I never played Jack 2. I wouldn't know.
We need to get the fuck out of here.
What are you talking about? He's probably the worst one here. Everyone else should be cool.
Forgive me, Father, for I have sinned. Please make these urges go away. My cousin is not hot. My cousin is not hot.
Okay, we need to get the fuck out of here.
I wish we could walk out, but the principal's watching the door so hard.
I think we're gonna need a distraction.
What could we possibly do? Rile up the potential stalker, get the sex addicts to fight. Absolutely. Fight, fight, fight. Kiss, kiss, kiss.
Hey, Kelly.
What's up, Nicole?
Jeffrey was just telling me how he wants to shove his face in your boobs.
What?
Well, hey, I didn't say that.
Oh my god, Jeffrey, don't lie. The first step is admitting you have a problem.
If you were attractive, I'd immediately let you, but you're just another ugly stalker.
Yeah, keep it in your pants for once, Jeffrey.
If I wasn't in a relationship with Jesus now, I would hurt you so bad.
Okay, okay, please don't.
But then he said that you were way cuter and less slutty than Ari.
Oh my god, that's actually really sweet. Thank you, Jeffrey. I'd still never fuck you in a million years.
Same.
Oh, so you think you can just talk shit
about Ari,
me?
Oh, Ari, here
bitch,
we go.
Don't be jealous. Bitch, I don't get jealous of sluts.
Oh.
Yeah, Ari, I'm not a slut anymore, okay? I have a relationship with God and Jesus now.
Is that who told you to sell your ass for an iPod Nano last week?
Damn.
Not even a video one? I don't even know what you're talking about.
Was Kelly the one who taught us to go on MySpace to basically whore ourselves out, or was that somebody else?
Hey, guys, let's settle down and try to be at least halfway respectful here.
Why don't you fuck off and finish last, virgin?
You had it coming, Jeff.
Oh, now you have beef with Jeffrey?
Sorry, didn't mean to insult your future customers.
Do you actually want to fucking fight right now?
Bitch, I brought a knife to school. Don't even try me.
Yeah, right. What are you going to do with that?
Stab you and let the skeet pour out?
Not if I choke you first.
Oh my goodness,
this
escalated
quickly. I'll spit in your mouth.
I'll like it.
Ugh.
What is happening?
Shh.
Will you spit in mine back?
I'll bite your bottom lip and make you fucking bleed.
Oh boy.
Promise to kiss me after. No. No! Help me, Jesus. Help me. It's not love. It's just lust. It's not love. It's just lust.
What the fuck?
Okay, girls, break it up!
Oh, now you stop them.
One phone call and I can lock you both into a real rehab program.
Let's go.
Oh, yeah.
Really thought I'd seen it all here.
I don't want to think about sex for the rest of the month.
No, yeah, for sure.
God, imagine being those girls.
For a week, it'd be kind of fun. You want to be sexed up, abusive lesbian?
Is that like a, is that a route that I can unlock?
You'd be doing all the abusing.
Oh, like, well, we know that based on the Ari route.
You'd like put a cigarette out of my neck and lick.
Absolutely, she would.
So you want to try it?
No.
Fine, whatever. You never told me that Ari girl was so ghetto.
Ari's not fucking ghetto. She's like the whitest girl I ever met.
She had a knife on her.
Because she was a Girl Scout. It's just a pocket knife.
They don't have pocket knives in the ghetto?
Nicole, trust me. She's kissed her brother on the lips white.
Hello, girls.
And of course, the counselor's like, my pedo tingles. Senses are tingling.
Your counselor. You can trust me with anything.
No, I was just telling her how white some girl is.
Now,
as the what's his name, Mr. White's gonna come and be like, hold on.
Remember our bullying assembly last year, correct?
Why are you, here?
I was informed that you both attended the sexual addiction rehab meeting yesterday, and just wanted to follow up with you.
Oh no, it wasn't that deep. We just flirted with a cop.
How deep was it then?
You really get paid to fucking work here, don't you?
I'm certainly sensing a lot of hormonal tension from the two of you. As always, if you'd like to explore these urges, my office is right around the corner.
What the fuck is that supposed to mean?
Teachers are broke, right?
I think so. Why?
If he has a part-time job as a mall cop, we could really use this to our advantage.
No way I'm ever doing that again.
What if he had a part-time job as security for an MSI concert?
I'd practice flirting in the mirror to get in for free.
Are there no limits with you?
Bitch, you have no limits. You want to put a cigarette out on my neck?
Oh, whatever.
So, are you going to class this time?
All right, here we go. So now is... we want to go to the art class. Here we go. So I went to the art class before, but...
for this week's assignment, let's
I think last
really
time I drew.
Open the floor of creativity.
So this time we're not going to draw.
In the medium of newsprint and charcoal pencil, we're going to draw a few characters.
We're going to draw a newspaper?
I just love
it's
going
like
back and playing through this again
the
because we know the truth about the teachers and just the characters in general. That they seem like okay on the surface, but they're
it's
actually all effed
it's
up. They're all messed up characters.
Art classes are here to remind you you're special.
So are homeless people special when they eat out of the garbage?
Your minds are special.
Is he calling us special ed?
I guess we are if we took this class.
And with the medium of newsprint and charcoal pencils, we'll be drawing characters. Any characters you'd like. These characters could tell a story. Show how you feel.
I think I already did this part, but I'll let him talk anyway. And then we're just going to ditch the class.
Can my characters murder bitches?
Be mindful that anything we do in this class must be school.
But yes, out of class, he has
can
no problem with that. I mean, he was
trying to molest us.
Nicole,
he was soliciting minors online.
I think you're all smart enough to know what pushes the envelope. It's your first assignment.
I think I mention this every time I play this game, but is there like one character in this that is like
his job people hanging out?
Just not messed up in some way. I think maybe
not be the strongest.
No, even Karen. Karen has issues too. It's like I don't think there's any
purpose brought them all together to hang out.
Got bitches and shit.
If there are no further questions, I'll hand you your papers and we can begin.
All right, so here we go. We'll save here, even though. Oh, right. Save. Yeah, this is going to be an important point here, so we're going to fuck draw.
Bitch, you do that shit.
Excuse me?
Dude, we're seniors. I'm not drawing during one of my sleeping classes.
I'm sorry, but you're in art, not a sleeping class.
Is this an elective?
Well, yes.
So what are you going to do about it?
Fail you for your lack of participation.
Oh, yeah, and the elective that doesn't stop me from graduating. That'll really show me.
Yeah, actually, why the hell are any of us drawing?
For the easy GPA.
What fucking college would care if you drew some bullshit picture about your feelings?
They'd rather see an A in an easy class than a B in a hard class.
Ain't that the truth?
I want a B in fucking any class. We had to do 12 years of this shit. You're going to volunteer for more of it?
Whatever.
You have a real attitude problem. You know that, Nicole?
You have a teaching a real class problem. Go work at Starbucks with your little apron.
Let's see how the principal deals with your abundance of comebacks.
Oh, man. Nicole, we're not even a week in and you're getting sent to the principal.
Is that really such a surprise?
Don't be jealous.
You're on your final warning, Nicole.
Final warning? This is the first time I was sent here.
I've decided to roll over your warnings from last year. You made such a habit out of coming here, it's hard to forget over the summer.
You don't do that with anyone else.
Yes, but anyone else doesn't seem to deliberately disrupt the class as much as you do.
What, am I supposed to accidentally call my teacher a bitch?
You're supposed to follow the class and not insult faculty.
No shit.
Then why do you continue to not do that?
'Cause that's boring.
So your life here is a game to you?
No,
I mean,
Candyland's
a
game. This shit's torture.
Game to me, anyway.
If the current curriculum isn't working for you, we could always have you transferred into a different program here.
I swear to God, if you put me in spec ed, I will bully all of those kids into killing themselves.
Nicole,
once again, that is
special,
a secret route.
One little push, and you'll have to make a really awkward phone call.
I wasn't implying special ed, Nicole. We have
the thing about the principal, she probably knows that Nicole's absolutely not joking about
really
that.
Really now?
I wouldn't look at it as an out. Believe me when I tell you, the classes you're in now are a lot more pleasant.
We'll see about that.
Okay,
again,
so I'm going to another...
final warning!
I kind of missed that part, so I'm going into another class.
I just don't understand why we can't upload anime to YouTube anymore. A lot of the time,
oh my gosh,
no other way
this
to
feels,
watch the original Japanese
this feels too
English
real
subtitles.
As someone who's had so many issues
besides,
with my React videos.
I can't even stomach the American version. They just change so much. It's not a faithful adaptation, so YouTube is the only way we can watch the true original version.
Why do you think I know what any of this shit you're talking about is?
The sad thing is I do.
Well,
I do understand, Jeffrey.
It's a big deal in the online communities. The Digital Millennium Copyright Act. Have you heard of it?
Will you shut the fuck up?
Well, hey.
I remember when that was a big deal.
And shit, you can't even tie your shoes.
I know how to tie shoes. Slip-ons are
and I hate this.
Result.
Why am I like Jeffrey?
Result.
I also
like
slip-on shoes over tie-up shoes.
But what's wrong about sounding like a cartoon? Cartoons are my favorite, second to anime.
That's the only thing Jeffrey and I have in common.
Talking about how much you want a girlfriend yesterday?
Yes, and I still want one.
And you plan on this hypothetical girlfriend touching your penis?
Well, I don't want to rush things, but one day, yes.
Okay, let me help you out. Approaching girls in your Velcro shoes with the current events of YouTube anime
okay, my
will
shoes
not
aren't
make her
Velcro. They're
you.
Just slip-on shoes.
Who said
shoes?
I was trying to do that with you? Just a talk between friends? I don't think about you in that way.
Really?
Yeah, not at all.
Not even a little?
No.
Wow, that's a shame.
Why?
Because I wanted to give you a handjob after lunch, but if you don't think about me that way...
Wait, I mean, well, I could reconsider my feelings if you felt that way.
You are so fucking pathetic. I hope you kill yourself while your mom watches.
I'm hearing a bit of profanity over here. Is everything all right?
Oh, I don't know. You're not gonna write me up, are you?
Oh, which teacher was this? Was this the one that was having those issues with his dead wife?
What's going on here?
Nothing. Nicole was actually helping me out with some life advice.
Well, all right. Back to work on your lab.
Don't worry, Nicole. Usually you just ignore me. But I understand you were trying to be extra mean today so I'd better myself.
No, I was extra mean to get written up so I don't have to take these shitty fucking classes anymore.
Oh, well, if you're ever feeling like you need an escape, the manga club's doing a...
Just stop there.
Hold on, you told him kill yourself while your mom watches?
Yeah.
That's really good.
I know, right?
And that didn't get you written up?
Yeah, the teacher wasn't there when I said it, so the response was lukewarm.
You're really going for these remedial classes, huh?
Is that what they're called?
Oh, that's the remedial classes.
Yeah, but it's
classes.
For major fuck-ups. I'm not sure you want to be there every day.
What, stupid kids?
No, kids who are going to go to jail straight after graduation. It's like the worst of the
I
worst.
I mean, really, every that's like one of the only ways I can see
effective.
Nicole going at this point is she's going to end up
I'm just tired of these lame-ass teachers
in jail
who won't
at some
leave
point.
Me alone about anything.
You think the other teachers are just going to let you do whatever you want?
If I just want to sleep in class, then by default, yes. A collection of the worst kids in school means distractions for me.
But you still can't find your way there.
So she's like, she's intentionally trying to get herself in these remedial classes.
It's for government. Why?
Can I borrow that real quick?
Sure.
I'll be right back.
What the fuck?
Oh my gosh.
I should do it.
Why'd you ask what subject it is if you were just gonna throw it out a window?
Huh. I don't know.
All right, what the hell's the
oh,
matter
God,
with you?
Coach.
Acting out, felt alone. Do I look like a therapist to you?
Nicole, we've been trying to take a more understanding disciplinary approach lately. Tell me what's wrong, because you're disappointing us here.
Wait, are you not going to write me up?
It's the no child left behind act sort of thing. I don't want to escalate anything if we can resolve this through a dialogue. So, why'd you feel the need to break a window?
Yeah, and did it have to be my
Les
Miserables
asked if, there,
Nicole,
if there's a manga club
there a
at any high school. I mean, maybe. There
class.
Wasn't at my school,
really
but maybe things have changed
Nicole,
because I feel like anime is more mainstream these
government?
Days. There was an anime club like in my university, but
women.
Not in my high school.
Excuse me?
The government hates women, dude. We can't get abortions or anything.
Oh, I see. A political extremist, huh? Using violence to spread your message?
If you want to call it that.
The dictionary calls that terrorism, young lady. We've been cracking down on terrorism for the last 7 years.
It's funny, at one point I did become a terrorist, didn't I?
Are you connecting this to
9/11? That was the first game, though.
Just sickening. Straight to the principal. Come with me.
Getting warmer.
Wait, am I at lunch alone now?
Join the club, Jekka. I could sit with you if you want.
No, fuck off.
You really don't waste any time, do you?
Guess not. So I'm out of regular school now, right?
He accused you of acts of terrorism, Nicole. That's a bigger punishment than remedial classes.
What? How's throwing a book terrorism?
You threw a book through a window for a political message.
I went too far.
And did he not explain the message?
Nicole, I'd rather not get into your diatribe on the Communist Manifesto.
Communist?
That's what Mr. Colby informed me of.
I didn't even know what the fuck communism is.
Must you play dumb with me?
No, seriously, is it like for people who go on the internet too much? I have no clue.
Well, if not for communism, why did you break the window with a government textbook?
Because the government hates women, that's what I told him. So if anything, it was feminism, not communism.
This isn't the first time he's referred to feminism as communism.
Come on, Principal
See,
Lin, you've got, you got that thing, right? You got that poster
baby,
right in your
psycho.
Office. You should be
just
for feminism, right?
Right
Come
there
on.
With
you. Right?
So, are you writing me up, or...?
Women's rights are no reason to write any student up. You're very brave, Nicole. Now I'll be having a word with your
Yeah, exactly.
Teacher.
There
but
we
wait,
go.
But I broke a window. Isn't that
I accidentally did something
you
good
have
in
your
the principal's
reasons,
eyes.
But this is an intricate conversation we'll need to have later.
Oh, man,
but
I absolutely...
for fun? Like,
is this
no
like my...
I
accidentally became
well,
a feminist
Well, that would be
route?
Different now, wouldn't it?
Okay, then I made the feminism shit up. Just give me the regular trouble.
You're not getting sent to remedial classes.
No, seriously, I hate women.
Nice try, Nicole.
I'm not messing around. All women are good for is sucking dick and watching Desperate Housewives.
Out of my office.
The thing is, like, if she wants to be put
good
in the remedial
news,
classes,
Nicole.
It feels
Very
like
good day today.
She's just going to give her what she wants. It goes against
transfer?
What she's trying
Even
to do.
Even better. I got a new job.
Mom, you get 8 alimony checks a month. Why the fuck did you get a job?
You're going to be 18 soon, and when that happens, the well dries up just a bit.
Also, it's a reason to get out of the house.
Is daytime drinking at P.F. Chang's not getting out of the house?
Will you be serious?
I am.
Well, I got a job in catering for that little kosher deli in Falls Church.
Rossler's?
Yeah, Rossler's Deli. I'll be prepping the sandwich trays. It's not the most prestigious, but I think there's value in working amongst the common man.
Okay, cool. Why would you work at a kosher deli? I thought you hated Jewish people.
Nicole, I do not hate Jewish people.
You said my third stepdad only got a good settlement because the courts won't let the Holocaust go.
We all say brash things when we're upset. Let's not read into it.
I can see where Nicole gets it from, just a little bit.
Oh, what book is that from?
Again, happy thoughts. So how was school today?
I got in trouble and they transferred me to remedial classes.
Oh, so she did go to remedial class.
I know, took them long enough.
No, what the fuck is the matter with you?
I need remediation. My grades and behavior are apparently not cutting it.
You're great. You go to school every day. Don't you get a C just by showing up?
Mom, it's not the 70s anymore where you just show up and get a C. You actually have to do shit now. It sucks.
Excuses.
Yeah, everything was better back in the old days, wasn't it? Everything was easier.
I'm gonna go up to my room and read up on how to fold the pastrami. You better find a way out of those remedial classes.
You better find a real fucking job, bitch. Jacko is freaking out over nothing. These kids aren't that tough and crazy.
Hey, you got put in remedial English too?
Wait, just English? I thought all my classes would be here.
Nah, they only have it for math and English.
So I still have to go to art class?
If you need extra time here, they'll let you skip electives.
Guess I'll have to take it.
Nicole's like, yeah, okay, I guess I have to be really bad.
Like the rest of us?
You could say that. Why are you here?
Just some bullshit with Mr. Horvitz, that sheeny shit-faced fucking Barry. I wish the Holocaust
happened.
What was that last part?
I said I wish the Holocaust happened.
I think you need remedial history. Pretty sure the Holocaust did happen.
And the sad thing is that there's people these days who still don't believe that. It's
then
ridiculous.
That wouldn't be here.
Wow,
so
man.
This is remedial classes.
All right, time to start. I want to see you all in your assigned seats.
I want to see you in a wheelchair, bitch.
Oh, this is a new person.
Fuck you, Miss Ames.
Wow.
Are we finished?
Whoa, she didn't say shit.
I see we have a new student.
I guess if you have to be teaching the remedial class, you are not going to be too disturbed by what people say.
Okay, I'll just look it up during attendance.
Can we listen to our iPods?
Listen to what?
Does it matter?
If you're listening in class, it should serve to benefit the course in some way.
Is this going
to
be an actual okay teacher, perhaps?
Kanye?
Maybe?
Are these rappers?
No, they're accountants.
Come on, we'll just do one earbud.
While I'm sure this music is catchy for all of you, it serves little in terms of lyrical substance. Not appropriate for English.
Then who can we listen to?
How do you feel about the Beatles?
You're such a fucking white mom, it's not even funny.
I'm sorry?
Dodge Caravan, bitch.
Yeah, so we can't listen to rap or anything?
I never said that. You just need to choose something with meaningful lyrical content. What do you think about Tupac?
I think he's dead.
Yeah, think he's dead. He could be hiding in Ecuador for all we know.
His music?
He's whatever.
Yeah, he's okay, I guess.
Okay? Socially conscious music
oh my
is
God.
Just okay?
This the feels content of so... Okay, I wasn't in remedial English, guys, but I had an English teacher in high school who was obsessed with Tupac, and he made us listen to Tupac's music, and we had to, like...
Post did an article on it.
Yeah,
we had to read the lyrics, we had to understand what it meant and everything. That's hilarious.
Why the fuck do we have to write? I just want to watch fight videos.
An essay on the state of modern poetry. It needs to be four pages,
Miss Ames
double-spaced,
seems
and feature a variety
cool
of citations
so far, but something is probably horrible about her.
Poetry.
It's just a matter of when, not if,
right? Proper modern poetry.
And this assignment will force you to do so.
What about her music?
Poetic merit seldom exists with these modern rappers. The misogyny alone is sickening.
What misogyny?
A variety of things I'd rather not repeat.
Are you bad at pronouncing the slang? I might too, it's okay.
Why is lunch at like 10:30?
It's remedial lunch. They gotta keep us away from the other kids or we'll cause trouble or some bullshit.
Kyler, was that a negative remark I just heard?
Of this fucking guy.
It wasn't even negative. How's calling something bullshit negative, huh?
Do you recall our chat last lunch about the energy in which we charge our language with? Why don't you come with me for a refresher?
I hate talking. Talking's for gay people.
Oh my god, Kyler.
Hey, can I sit with you?
Why?
The kids at the other table keep throwing ketchup packets at me.
You're not covered in ketchup, though.
They don't know you have to open them first.
Damn, we need a remedial bullying class, too.
So, how do you like remedial English?
I guess it's whatever.
My Nicole could definitely really teach that remedial bullying class and tell them how to do it effectively.
Wow, dramatic much?
Oh, no, he killed himself last year.
Fuck. You want to try dad's?
What's wrong with your dad?
Literally everything. He's so up his own ass all the time. I'll be happy about anything, and he'll go, what about your grades? Like, go away.
He sounds like a weekend dad.
He is a weekend dad. Every week I hope he dies so I don't have to see his ass on Saturday.
That's a good dynamic. So do you guys actually do the essays here?
Yeah, in remedial you have to, or they transfer you to a hood school.
Dude, that's such bullshit.
I wouldn't worry. They're not expecting a good paper. It's remedial, right?
I guess, but like modern poetry? How do I even write half a page on modern poetry?
Every paper here is just zoning out to the last minute. By the way, you want to pop C's with me?
Triple C's?
No, bitch. Quadruple C's.
How many you got?
Like a ton. I stole a bunch from Rite Aid
yesterday. I must be lame. I don't know what a triple or quadruple C is.
That way, they don't care at all.
No, if only I had a car.
So, you want to do them with me?
Maybe a little early to get high on cough medicine.
What? Like we're too young for it?
Bitch, it's 10:30.
This way, quickly.
Ugh, how do I reach these kids? How do I show them there's more out there?
I hate her so much.
I like her, actually.
I really picked the right teacher for punishment.
Oh my god, I can't even go back there.
What, are you gonna skip?
Do you wanna?
But if we don't do the paper, don't they send us to some hood school or whatever?
Dude, it's just one class. It's not like we
want to do. Oh my gosh, Nicole actually wants to do work? What? Who is this person?
Out, around? I got a prescription to pick up. We could go do that.
Do that as in go there, or do that as in abuse the prescription?
No, you can't do that with Seroquel. It's not a fun high.
Oh, so what's Seroquel for?
It's like an antipsychotic.
It's like an antipsychotic, or it's an antipsychotic?
I don't know. It just makes you sleepy. My mom forced me to get it after I slashed her tires.
Cool.
Yeah. So, you want to go with me?
Why can't you just go yourself?
I'm not going to skip alone. That's like a step above reading at lunch alone.
Just ask some other psycho remedial kid.
No, they're all shitty. I want to go with someone cool.
Are you hitting on me?
What? No, I got a boyfriend.
But you actually love him.
Yeah? No. I love that my parents hate him.
Close enough.
But seriously, come on, let's go.
Okay, here we go. So this is the one that's going to, so I definitely want to save here because we don't want to go through all that again. So this is going to be where it's going to divide. And don't worry, guys, I didn't spoil anything for myself. I just wanted to like make sure that I knew how to get all the endings because I wanted to get that done at this live stream. Really quick, before I get into these choices, you guys have just been kind of blowing up the chat, so let's just take a quick look at it. I apologize if I'm saying this wrong. Ephistern, did you ever read the Stephen King book Rose Matter? Yes, that's actually, yeah, that is where I got my name from. I loved that book in high school. I love Stephen King, and I was, like, obsessed with the book Rose Matter. And it was around the time that I made my Xbox account, because it was a long time ago. I think it was the Xbox 360. Yeah, Xbox 360, where I made my first account, and I was reading Rose Matter at the time. So I was like, okay, I'll put that as my name. And it was already taken. So that's why I changed the DD to TT, and then that's where Rose Matter came from. So I've basically had this name since, like, high school. Okay, so let's go ahead and we'll do something evil with the essay, and then of course we will do skip school with the violent alt girl.
I kinda wanna, but I just can't right now.
I told you, the papers don't need to be good, they just need to be done.
Yeah, but I want it to be good to me.
What, so you care about school now?
Never said that. Good to me, but bad for the teacher.
Oh, so you're plotting.
I'm plotting heavy. I want to write something that gets me the grade, but destroys her reputation.
Ryok says that they want to check it out. I will say, I don't know how well it's held up. Granted, I read it last time I read it was back in high school.
Those biases,
I really liked it, but I don't know if it's, if I read it again, if I would like it as much.
Maybe. And if I can't get her fired, I'm perfectly happy with showing her she's just another Democrat in a gated community.
Yeah, she's really afraid of rap music, too.
But then again, she likes Tupac.
What is it with English teachers and Tupac?
Does she like Tupac, or does she feel
I feel like with my teacher, I felt... I think he did really like Tupac, but I almost felt like he was trying to also be like, hello, fellow kids, you know, like he was trying to be like the cool teacher, right? Be like, oh, I'm really into rap music.
You know, yeah, come over after school.
Seriously? Your mom's not gonna bitch about it or anything?
I mean, she will, but fuck her.
Yeah, I get it. I'll see you tonight.
So yeah, it looks like I have someone also commented about like basically Emily is my new friend now.
Can I just say the state of modern poetry sucks ass? Oh,
poor Jekka, I've just completely abandoned her.
Can I just copy and paste modern poetry sucks ass until it fills four pages?
Are these books you gave us really all we're allowed to use?
Unless you're able to find some contemporary works on your own. And that's other than the rap on your iPods.
But what if it's meaningful rap?
And what's the likelihood of that? You find a stanza about drug use and misogyny? There will be no papers on the meaning of hose in this classroom.
Not a big fan, huh?
I won't lecture you on intellectually stimulating music, but I think it's necessary to not voluntarily degrade yourself.
Uh-huh. So what if the angle is on how rap is
Man, she's really into the whole thing about rap, isn't she? About like modern rap and not liking it.
And how it's so awful now.
That would be a new one. You can try that. Just make sure to give it real effort, even if it might disagree with some
It seems
of
like I'm just sucking up to the
I'll
teacher.
Try my best. Who knows? Studying some other opinion might change my mind.
Just, I noticed that, like, modern rap sucks,
like
so, like, I'll
you?
Just
yeah,
do a paper about it, and she'll
or
automatically
or
give me an
feel
A.
feel good about helping us.
Back to work.
Today was hard, but still rewarding.
What was?
My day working at the deli?
Oh, I wasn't asking, but all right.
You don't want to hear what happened?
I think I'm good.
Nicole, just because I'm your mother doesn't mean you can take me for granted.
Who said I was taking you for granted?
Then talk with me like you would with anyone else.
This is how I talk with anyone else. Somebody says boring shit and I let him know I'm not interested.
You know, it's not surprising why you only have one friend at school.
Damn, Mom, calling me out.
Oh, yeah? Who?
Emily.
Who the fuck is Emily?
Girl that goes to my school. She's pretty cool and way more fucked up on drugs than I am.
Really, no. And you're not.
So basically, Emily is just
right.
Like, hey,
Mom,
I'm bad, but it could be worse. Here's Emily. Jekka, at least,
AOL
it seems like she's got
girlfriend.
A future.
Right,
and you guys
okay.
were saying about how, like,
what's her last name,
she's
then?
Going to.
I don't know.
Seems
I
like she's
going
to go to college.
Mom, I'm not a cop who just asks for people's full
I don't think college
names.
Is in Nicole's future.
Why don't you invite her over?
You want to meet her?
I'd love to.
Cool, because she's coming over in 5 minutes.
What?
You said you want to meet her.
How could you invite someone over? This place is a mess.
Well, she's a mess too. It's a perfect match.
Oh my god, every little comment will just come back to haunt me. Tell her she can't come.
Too late.
And I'm still in my work apron.
Hey.
Yeah, hey, let's head to my room.
Nicole, you're not gonna introduce us?
Mom, do not fucking do this right now.
What? I can't even know her name.
Emily?
Hello, Emily. It's nice to meet you.
You are such a fucking bitch.
Nicole,
oh my God.
Don't call me a bitch in front of your friends. I'm sure Emily
Emily
doesn't
slashed
call
her mom's tires.
You can believe that.
Excuse me?
Okay, moms, we gotta go to my room now.
Well, hold on. I'd like to know some more about your friend. Emily, what do your parents do?
My mom is like a nurse or something.
A nurse practitioner?
Yeah, I think so.
Oh, and how about your father?
He's a boardroom person for a nonprofit. It's called United Police Fund.
Oh, I see them collecting donations at the mall sometimes.
That's really interesting.
Yeah, okay, so let's go.
Before you leave, I just wanted to say it's very nice to meet a friend of Nicole's with such an impressive background.
You didn't even ask about her.
I'd love to, but I need to take care of some
Okay,
things.
What's going
later.
On with the mom? So she just
you
wants to know, like,
rich?
Oh,
Is
just
that rich
because.
For real? God, now I look like an even trashier bitch.
As long
so
as Emily has good parents.
I kind of just want you to go.
Doesn't matter
home
how
now.
Effed up Emily is, I guess. If anything, Emily
Pandora?
Seems like the type
Wait,
where she
him?
Would just like
it's
rebel
new,
against her parents
like,
because they're rich
movie
and
with
they're
the guy
like
from Superbad.
You know.
They put McLovin
in
a romance
accomplished
movie.
Roles.
No, the other one. Who would watch a romance with that fat piece of shit?
No, the other one.
Oh, wait. Yeah, no, I saw the preview for that.
Yeah. So are you gonna see it?
No, why would they make a romance starring ugly people?
It's like different and free-spirited. Are we talking about me?
No,
Nick and Nora.
What are you doing here?
Nothing.
I liked Nick and Nora. I liked that movie. I actually love the name Nora, and I told my husband if I have a daughter, I think I would name her Nora.
Skipping remedial?
Snitch and I'll drown you in your dad's swimming pool.
What the
hell? Come on, Jekka, let's
go. Jekka moved on from me and I moved on from her.
No, I meant go with me. Why the fuck would I go with
you? Oh, never mind.
I thought we were friends.
I only sit with you so I don't sit at lunch alone like
damn.
A weird kid.
You know what? Kelly's not bad.
Fuck you guys. Whores.
Kelly's still like,
dude, how have you handled a week with Kelly?
She's a little problematic in some ways, but Kelly's not like bad
Britney
compared
Spears
to some of the other people here.
Britney Spears in 1999 or like Britney Spears now?
Oh, Britney Spears now for sure. All of her stories start with her and a guy who graduated 3 years ago.
How did they end?
Last weekend, she told me she went down on a guy during High School Musical 3.
Is that the one in theaters right now?
Yeah.
That movie's for children. Why
okay,
did you do it
maybe
then?
I should take back
I
what
know,
I
there
said
was a baby
about
crying
her.
Two rows down while she did it.
Oh my God,
it
Kelly.
Kelly's?
Not yet. So why are you here?
I need a little help with a paper.
Since when the fuck do you care about turning in a good paper?
Since I got an idea to fuck over a teacher with it. Miss Ames wants us to do a paper on modern poetry and hates rap music.
So, you think she's racist? I don't follow.
I know she's racist, and
oh,
I'm gonna write something
okay.
where she shows.
Maybe she should get up, hang out with
Nicole,
Mr. White.
If you write about rap music being good, you're just gonna get an F, which won't prove shit because all your other papers get Fs.
No. I'm gonna write a paper that agrees with her, and if she agrees with it back, it's gonna get her fired.
Yeah, but you're gonna write the racist paper she
Nicole's
agrees.
Nicole's like,
with.
So.
I'm a kid. What do
yeah,
I know? Yeah,
exactly.
Then how could I possibly help you with this? Do you want to ask my dad about Katrina refugees?
Well, no, so you read books and shit. Is there like a really racist book I could just plagiarize?
I have the English version of Mein Kampf.
Oh no. Nicole accidentally becomes a Nazi again.
Parts of it for AP history.
Well, I'm sorry, last time she was a white nationalist.
First date. Why are you in AP history?
Because maybe I want to fuck on the third date one day.
Literally for who?
Ryan Scheckler, obviously. And he's not gonna marry some dumb blonde hoe, I know that.
But a smart blonde hoe? That's where the alimony is.
By the time I graduate, I'll know 3 different languages, so I'll be set to impress when I see him at the X Games.
You only take French. Giving head isn't a third language.
Oh my gosh.
It is if you're good at it. Take the book.
Reading Mein Kampf alone at the diner. Let's see guys turn this into a conversation starter. Hence, today I believe that I am acting in accordance with the will of the Almighty.
The thing is, that might attract some guys, but definitely not guys that you want to associate with
Jew.
At all.
Okay, let's cross out Jew and replace that with rappers. What else? The
I mean,
the
that's not saying much. I one time was on the bus reading a book about serial killers, and a guy still came and sat next to me and wanted to start a conversation, so.
If you
just saying.
Even. Call them that. This paper's gonna be so fucking easy.
Nicole, I didn't know you were in AP history.
Huh? No, I'm not in AP history.
Then why are you reading Mein Kampf?
I'm racist now.
Oh, alright.
Not even surprised.
Man, Ari's cool about anything.
Oh, hey, what's up?
Oh, Crispin.
What?
It's been
no,
a while since
nothing.
We've seen him.
Just saw you reading and was like, wow, she looks real smart. Like
and I love how Nicole was like, what guy would come up to me while I'm reading this? And then Crispin
reading
shows up.
Reading in public?
Up.
Sure.
Yeah. So what you reading there?
Mein Kampf.
Oh, yeah, I've heard of that. It's supposed to be really interesting, right?
Uh-huh. What do you think about it, like, specifically?
I think it has, like, really good themes and a story.
Big fan of the message in Mein Kampf.
Yeah, you could say that. What's your favorite part?
What's yours?
Oh, like the middle.
Did you read it in English or German?
Was it in German first or something?
Yeah, it's the only German book America cares about.
Oh, that means it's super good then. I should recommend it to a friend, right?
Right.
So can I sit with you?
Mein Kampf is the Nazi book.
Oh, cool. I didn't know that.
Of course that's not gonna...
can I sit with you?
Of course that's not gonna scare him away.
Why do they block MySpace on the Wi-Fi?
Because you're not supposed to be on it, duh.
How the fuck is there a narc in remedial class?
Yeah, all I want to do is see what this bitch is saying about her infected snake bites.
To be emo and unclean. Tragic.
All right, settle down. Your papers were all interesting. All
right, let's see the grand
good as shit, right?
Kyler?
Moments here. I still don't quite understand
yeah,
Nicole's...
It
seems like a strange plan she's got here.
Poetry is doesn't make for a comprehensive think piece.
I'll give you the stink piece, motherfucker.
How do you fail a paper in remedial English?
I didn't know we weren't allowed to tell the truth.
You're dumber than the bitches on Next.
Yeah, an MTV reality show hoes are really fucking dumb.
Emily! D!
Are you even supposed to call our grades out
like
yeah,
this? Yeah, that doesn't seem
just
very
so the
nice.
Class knows the bar they're setting.
D in remedial? You're gonna end up on Next.
And Nicole.
Uh-huh.
A.
A?
A as in A or the loud at, or like the letter?
Almost A plus, if anything. I was happily surprised with the gripping prose you provided.
So is this the moment she's gonna like call her out here and be like, you're actually racist because you agreed with me?
The best paper I've ever received teaching these classes. The persuasive wording, direness of tone, as if you were a poetic politician wise beyond your years.
As if, right?
Literally got an A. What are you, white?
I've earned the title.
It's actually perfect timing, because next week your principal is bringing a few members
boy.
Of the school board to
here's the big moment here, so now she's gonna be able to
with this paper, I think it'll be obvious
tell everybody straight up like, yeah, I copied this off
students.
Of Mein Kampf.
What, you're gonna like read the
and
paper
my teacher
aloud?
Loved
of
it.
Of course. An amateur written work like this deserves an audience.
You know what? At
if
least
okay with you,
it would be worse if
yeah,
she knew immediately that she was copying Mein Kampf
idea.
And be like, yeah,
great.
I know what you were
and
doing.
I trust you'll all be here this
that
morning.
Would be more concerning if, like,
anyway,
if this teacher knew
lesson,
Mein Kampf, like,
slang,
word for word.
The death of the English language.
All right. So Miss Ames is maybe, like, not as cool as I thought.
Freezing. Yeah, how many people could possibly be on the school board?
What's the school board do anyway?
Stupid shit, like making the lunch healthy and covering up sex scandals.
At least with the scandal, someone enjoys themselves. When they fuck the chicken nuggets up, everyone suffers.
I wish you were in California, where the schools have food courts.
Yeah, then it'd be too far for your mom to wander in.
Yeah. Wait, what?
Oh. I saw your mom in the hall 20
oh.
minutes ago. Is she picking you up early?
The Jewish...
No?
Deli,
wait, what
right?
The fuck? Did you actually see
the
my
Jewish
mom here?
Deli? They're
sure
going to be
she was with
catering.
What is wrong
while
with
she's
why?
Quoting
are
Mein
you sure
Kampf.
You're not just hallucinating off
uh-oh.
Meds?
Uh-oh.
No,
uh-oh.
Sorry,
I see.
Make you
I had a feeling when the mom started working
I'm
at a
dead.
Jewish
I'm gonna kill
deli
myself.
That something
Nicole.
Was going to happen here.
No, mom, get the fuck out of here right now.
What? I can't see my daughter when we get called out to her school.
Called by who?
Your principal called us at Rossler's Kosher Deli to cater your little remedial presentation. I was so proud to hear a paper you did would be the main event. I've been excited to hear this all week.
You knew about this for a week and didn't tell me?
I thought it'd be a fun surprise.
Why would they cater this?
So instead of telling me so I could blackmail you to call in sick, you just want to swoop in and socially ruin me.
Oh, you're so dramatic. I'm sure Emily wouldn't mind if her mother was here.
I would actually choke her.
Right this way. Here's our star.
Oh, I'm so excited
hey,
to see
yo,
how this goes.
What are you doing with the sandwich trays?
Looks like my boss needs me to set up. Good luck, sweetie.
School board members, if you could just line around over there for our presentation.
Yes. Before we get to the catering, we wanted to present just one of the works produced by this remedial program.
Right. And as I've come to understand, the remedial classes are up for renewal at the end of this school year. A lot of
oh my gosh, am I just
going to
like shut down the whole remedial
troublemaker students.
Program
and
as well?
After hearing this paper, we think you'll see the progress that can still be made here. Nicole, would you like to read your paper to the board?
I still don't quite
that
see how
is
this
okay.
is going
to
screw
well,
over Miss Ames, but
you.
Okay.
Go ahead.
Right, so this is Nicole's paper I'll be reading for all of you. When Nicole first came to us, she had a 1.1 GPA, several
I guess maybe.
Violations, and even
yeah,
more
I don't know.
In-school suspensions.
Seems like a strange
I'm
plan she's
familiar.
Got here.
Look at all these sexless marriages.
At first, she didn't want anything to do with language arts. But after we exposed her to the right literature again
oh,
and again,
well, if she,
she
says
was
that the right literature,
I
can see how that could be.
On contemporary music
see how
and
that
poetry.
Could be bad.
It's better
yeah.
not take forever. I got temple at 3:00.
As a teen, I've come to be disappointed with the ignorance of the broad masses about the inner nature of rappers. The lack of instinct and narrow-mindedness of our upper classes make the people an easy victim for hip-hop's campaign of lies. Lil Wayne's domination in the state seems so assured that now not only can he call himself a rapper, but he ruthlessly
did Miss Ames not read this and be like,
and
maybe
designs.
She plagiarized
a
this.
A section of his genre owns itself to be a foreign people, yet even here they lie. For a while, the Zionists tried to make the rest of the world
wait,
believe
she just
that
straight up, she just straight up put
can
Zionist
please
in
interrupt?
There?
The Zionists tried to make the rest of the world believe that the national consciousness of the
as rapper Nicole backs away, like, oh, and the principal, like, oh,
the creation of MTV. The rappers, again, slyly dupe the dumb...
Politics are weird.
Okay, that's it.
Like, really fucking weird. Like, everyone doubles down till they're eventually Hitler weird. Honestly, I just thought the school board would get her fired or something. Did not plan on the owner of a kosher deli listening in on it and calling the ADL afterward. Thanks for the heads up, Mom. Everyone involved had to go to court. Everyone. I took the stand like, I'm a kid, what do I know? And
well, yeah, obviously those words didn't just come to you.
What worked better was calling the McDonald's hash browns latkes and saying uncircumcised men are disgusting, because they are. Then I was in the clear, and they went through all of Miss Ames' past.
Oh, okay.
Fucked up. In college, her thesis paper was about how interracial relationships were misogynistic against white women.
Okay.
You can't make this shit up.
Yeah, she should get with Mr. White.
A problem too, because every guy watches South Park, and Jew's been like the number one insult for the last 10 years. So now Principal Lynn has a mountain of paper.
So yeah, you guys are saying about the fact that
her teaching license and me.
You know, of course Nicole wouldn't know what a Zionist is, but yes, the fact that Miss Ames didn't like read that and that didn't like occur to her that like this is a little sus, like something going on there. So she's just dumb. Okay, so Miss Ames is yeah, I take back what I said about her being cool. She seemed cool. Okay, Rossler's special offer. If you're receiving this text, it means you were selected for the Rossler's Kosher Deli sweepstakes. Chance to win your very own free catering at any event you'd like. Events excluded from this offer are schools, political rallies, neo-Nazi gatherings, comic book conventions, same thing we know, KKK meetings, book clubs, discussing Mein Kampf, and any other anti-Semitic events or assembly. We hope you understand. Good luck, contestant. All right. All right, Will, on that one, let's continue on to our final one, which is the one I am more excited to do. Skip school with a violent old girl, because Emily, she's fun. So we'll see what this entails. Nothing good. When you got Nicole and Emily together, we'll see. Anything could happen.
I really don't want to go back either.
See?
But I don't know.
You already know what you're getting if you go back there.
Some white bitch with wholesome bumper stickers.
And a sun damage poster telling you your outfit doesn't matter.
Plus her whole stupid, I don't own a TV attitude.
Yeah, so fuck that bitch. Fuck that petition writing Prius driving bitch.
Okay, but if we don't go back to class, where should we hang out then?
I don't know, I have a car, so pretty much anywhere we want.
What car you drive?
98 Saturn.
You said that like a Saturn's badass or something.
It's the two-door.
Maybe she's not maybe she's not as well off as her mom thought she was.
Using them as bottle openers.
That's hot. You're like Avril Lavigne if she never got famous.
I know, right?
All right, let's go.
Cool. But first, we gotta stop by my locker.
I guess then again, any.
I need Adderall to stop at stop.
17-year-old, 16, 17-year-old, however she old, who has a car, is like pretty privileged in itself.
God damn it!
Is there a reason you're specifically here, or are you just some annoying free spirit?
Well, if skipping is free-spirited, doesn't that make you guys free-spirited too? It's not a bad thing.
When girls are free-spirited, it's actually cute.
Yeah, when men do it, it's like, fuck off, go die in a war.
Exactly. So if you don't have any business here, go to Iraq and leave us alone.
Actually, I kind of might have some business here.
Business like what?
Business like... I heard you buy Bud.
Jesus Christ.
Doesn't everybody?
Yeah, but not everybody buys good shit.
Okay, what do you got? How much?
A quarter for 180.
180?
Is it laced with gold?
I know there's cheaper stuff out there, but this shit here is 180.
That means it's good, right?
180 and walk away, gringo.
Gringo.
My boyfriend's an MS-13. I have the pass.
Okay.
We're hanging out with a girl whose boyfriend is in a.
I'm open to trade.
Really notorious gang. Cool.
You're an ex, right?
I could be, but why is your ex shiny and red? Is that cough medicine?
Dude, no way. It's only like that because she got it from Mardi Gras.
Yeah, it blends in with the necklace.
Is red a Mardi Gras color?
Do you want to get fucked up or not?
How do I know if they're good?
I feel like Emily's going to get me hooked on drugs, isn't she?
Okay.
Damn, that wasn't even 20 minutes.
Now I can finally open my locker. Steal a shit, by the way.
Yeah, I got it. That was really good.
You were really good. The Mardi Gras save was awesome.
Oh no, the two of them together is bad.
When I try that with Jekka, it takes her a second.
And then they'd know something's up.
Yeah, exactly.
She should have stuck with Jekka.
Really
Jekka at least was like,
people.
Is a little
I
bit,
know.
Actually a much better influence than Nicole.
God, even that much weed.
Like Jekka is not a great person,
a
but.
He even died smoking it.
Okay.
At least Jekka sometimes is a voice of reason. Emily's just going along with whatever Nicole's going with and in fact encouraging her.
Yeah, did you see the homicidal slut shirt with a gun on it?
The one in Spencer's? Yeah, that was awesome. What about those panties with Kurt Cobain's suicide note on them?
Those were so hot. Fuck, we need money.
We gotta sell this weed.
Emily and Nicole, I didn't know you guys were friends.
Why is Jeffrey here?
You know his name?
You don't?
No, I just call him Nerd Shirt.
Jeffrey, why aren't you at school?
It's 3:30. School's been over.
Wow, time is like automatic in here.
Well, Jeffrey, since you're out and about and everything, you trying to get faded?
faded? Are you gonna throw bleach on me again?
No, no. What she means is like...
We're gonna get Jeffrey hooked.
Blaze right now?
Blaze. Like Blaziken,
oh
the Pokemon?
Oh my god, Jeffrey.
What? Pikachu is a Pokemon. What the fuck is Blaziken?
This is how I feel about Blaziken's new Pokemon. Like, Pokemon. I stopped playing it in like Sun and Moon and then...
On all the Pokemon?
I don't know what any of them are
anymore. They're only up
anymore.
To 493 now.
Oh, that's adorable.
How
they're
much head do you
they're
get
at
now?
Over 1,000 now, aren't
of
they?
You just speak English?
Jeffrey, you want to get really high off some OG Kush?
Wait, I know what that means. Are you guys trying to sell me drugs?
Dude, shut the fuck up.
Say
it
louder, Jeffrey.
With an eyeliner pencil.
Nice try, but I think my time and money are spent better elsewhere.
I don't.
Let's just hope the both of you learn how to pay attention in health class.
Hey, there
I'll
we go. That's
never.
All we needed to do to have Jeffrey
I
leave us alone.
Him so much. How can you talk shit when you can't even tie your shoes?
Yeah. Did that seem out of character for him?
You've seen him with a blunt before?
No, not that. He's never been that
right?
dismissive with a girl before. I've literally told him to kill himself, and he'll still try to be friends.
So he's all
oh,
like,
me too.
So drugs
just, like,
is that's
attention.
His thing like,
but
nope.
If he's
so.
Turning ours down, that means...
Sorry I'm late. Got a little caught
oh,
up.
Karen.
It's okay. What do you want to do next?
Oh my god.
He actually found a human female willing to listen to him.
I'm not happy for him.
We're gonna ruin that.
To
oh my god, are we gonna
me
ruin
either.
Their relationship?
Are we gonna do something about
oh my
it?
Goodness.
I think you already know.
Of course. Nicole
yeah.
just can't
By
let
the
people
way,
be happy.
Did I mention the YouTube anime copyright controversy?
You did actually. It's okay though.
Oh, sorry.
Karen's
just
I think she's
deal.
Probably the least
a lot
bad
of, people
of them.
Have been talking about it.
She has her
I don't mind.
Her
do
problems,
you
but she
hang
seems
out
nice
after
enough.
Again tomorrow?
Tomorrow? I guess so. That'd be good. In like a date sort of way.
Yeah, I like that. We have a lot in common, and you're really nice.
Well, a girlfriend.
What was that?
Oh, we just can't let Jeffrey be happy, can we? We have
oh,
to ruin
look at this.
This.
Is this your next jump off, Jeffrey?
Oh no, we're gonna
okay.
be like, you cheated on us.
What's going on?
Oh, he didn't tell you? Then again, he didn't tell us either.
Yeah, Jeffrey loves telling girls they're the only one.
Then he blocks your number after you're left with herpes.
Fuck the herpes. You got me pregnant, Jeffrey.
What?
Is this true?
You told me you're a virgin, Jeffrey. Oh, so we just never existed to you?
But they're making all this up. I don't understand. I am a virgin.
Would a virgin say there's 493 Pokemon before going down on me?
493? You told me that exact Pokemon number yesterday. Were you cheating on me?
No, I don't even know them.
Not only will he cheat on you, he's also really Christian.
Yeah, he'll tell you he's pro-life while finishing.
Oh, no.
You're not believing them, are you?
I need a minute. I need you to
I
pay
agree.
For my treatment.
And you better pay for
K-S-R-G
this baby,
K-S-R-G Simp says Karen is too
go.
Normal for these
what
people.
The?
It feels
Karen,
like she's
no,
she shouldn't
back.
Be going to the school. She does feel too
I
normal
feel
for the school.
Better.
Yeah, I don't even feel like selling this quad anymore.
We can just go back and steal all that stuff. Drop me off after, though.
Yeah, okay.
Oh, so that was just... That's just a lay point. Like, that's not even the whole thing here.
Yeah,
that's just
that
what they
productive.
Do for fun.
Why do Skittles taste better when they're stolen?
Dopamine rush.
Oh, so we're just gonna be... We're just
Nicole,
gonna steal a bunch of stuff.
Where have you been all night? I don't know. Are you a cop now? And who's this?
Should I go?
Nah, you can hang out. We were at the mall, Mom. So I'm supposed to believe you were just at the mall all night?
The fuck you mean all night? We were there for like, what, 2-3 hours? Yeah, 2.5. Like the sitcom.
It's 1 in the morning!
Damn, we hung out with that guy that long.
What guy?
Nobody.
What guy, Nicole?
Mom, don't even worry about it. You're gonna freak out.
Tell me!
Oh my god.
Tell me or your friend has to go home!
Ultimatum.
You really want to know? Yes, what guy was this? The crackhead in front of the mall we sold weed to! Where did you even get- Ugh, you're so stupid!
Oh, so I guess you hate homeless people too?
No! Dealing drugs in public, dealing drugs in general, just how can you be so idiotic?
It was actually kind of smart.
Excuse me?
Bitch, you better fix your fucking tone with me before I
oh
slash
gosh.
Your tires.
Really?
We sold to a crackhead because what would a crackhead want with weed? Cops would never expect that shit. It's genius.
Yeah, so why don't you shut the fuck up, Mom? How about I call
These
the
two
police?
Are just the
your
worst. They are just
so
feeding off of each
you
other.
You shouldn't worry.
Oh, shit. Go the fuck ahead, bitch.
And Emily is just
anyway,
gassing her up.
Cute and you're old and used up.
Nicole, I don't want you hanging around with her anymore.
She can hang out with whoever the fuck she
oh my
wants.
God.
So why don't you go to your room, pour your little wine, put on Grey's Anatomy, and shut the fuck up.
I can't believe you!
Nicole's like, damn, that was impressive, Emily.
God, that felt good. Wish I could say that to my mom.
Nicole's like, teach me your ways.
Why don't you?
She'd probably cut me out of the will.
Yeah, that's a... Huh.
But hanging out with you
is even Nicole realizing, like oh no, she's a little messed
cool.
up.
Let's do it again sometime.
Never mind. Nicole's totally cool with it.
I guess my mom's too busy crying to say no now.
Awesome. Where's your bathroom?
There's one downstairs.
Cool. I'm just gonna flush my Seroquel.
All of it?
Yeah, I'm just done with it, period.
Oh no, and she's going off her antipsychotics medication.
Just all the stuff we did today, how I ripped your mom to shreds. That's the real me. That is the
Emily, I think you need to stay on your medication, girl.
I don't want my mom controlling me anymore.
Oh no, what have I done?
Either.
Yeah, I got you. That's cool.
Besides, I want to take a Percocet to fall asleep, and perks do not mix with Seroquel.
Oh boy. All right, let's see how this goes.
How do we do this paper, dude?
There's got to be a way to get out of doing most of this.
How many times have I petitioned for palm juice in the lounge vending machine?
Miss Ames?
What is it?
Me and Nicole were wondering if we could pair together for our essay.
We were?
Pair together?
Yeah, like we make it an oral presentation for class. We'll make flashcards and everything.
An oral presentation on the state of modern poetry?
Isn't poetry all about the spoken word?
I'll allow it. But just know I'll have a higher level of scrutiny since it's two of you together.
No, that's fine.
Oh, no, no, we got Emily, just full, unfiltered Emily. This will not go well.
I just want to see it done. Something you two would like to share with the rest of the class?
Like what?
Actually, could we be excused to the restroom?
Since when do you ask?
Well, I just had an anxiety flashback to when Hillary Clinton lost to Obama last summer.
Oh no.
Yeah, we don't care what color he was. It's still misogynistic.
Understandable.
Oh,
take
God, Miss Ames. In context, I understand even more now.
What?
How you switch the assignment?
No, not that. Spontaneous?
Oh, yeah. It means like...
Are you trying to talk down to me?
What?
Oh, no, Emily. Oh, Emily.
They had it in
She's going to stab me, isn't she?
Cat in the Hat.
I'm going to say something wrong to her and she's going to...
The one with Dakota Fanning?
She's going to scratch my face off.
No, you're right. I love you.
Yeah, I love you too.
But if you were talking down to me, I'd smack the shit out of you.
I love how Nicole's realized that she may have, she may be out of her element a little bit.
I wanted to switch to a presentation because I've had a pretty big idea for that class, but
maybe she's missing Jekka a little bit. Jekka is
exactly
way more down to earth.
Crosses the line.
Bitch, what line?
Exactly. Miss Ames is this perfect little bitch in her perfect little world, and I want to ruin that for her.
Oh yeah, totally. What do you want to do?
So I've had this plan for a while, actually, but, sorry, it's really wild. Let me think how to word this.
No, take your time. It doesn't smell that bad in here for once.
Right? Yeah, fuck, I need a cigarette to think.
There's always somebody in here.
Oh, Ari, do you have a cigarette?
I don't smoke.
Of course.
What's your problem?
Do I look like I want to be asked?
Calm down.
You know, Ari.
You hear this bitch, Nicole?
Ari can be a little bit crazy, too.
Okay, what the fuck is this? Can you stoners act normal for once?
Stoner? What is it, 1990?
Show us your purity ring, Jonah sister.
And yet Ari was like, talk about how she's going to cut a girl last time.
Oh, you're really cute, Ari.
Shut up.
No, seriously. Your eyeliner is always sharp. Your lip gloss matches your hair. You're actually really pretty.
Thanks.
That's why I want to look you in the face when I stab you.
Okay, I'm out of here.
It's funny how Ari was the one who threatened to stab, although that was Kelly last time.
Yeah, she's weird. What was the idea, by the way?
I still need that cigarette.
Jekka has a ton. She's not in remedial, though.
You want to ditch and go to regular lunch?
Not like we do anything in class, anyway. Always the same table.
What are you guys doing here?
Hanging out.
Jack is like, keep that girl away from me. Nicole's bad enough
remedial?
The two of them
are
lunch together
alone?
Too much.
No, Kelly just went to get water. You guys are gonna go to school jail if they catch you.
Well, they won't catch us, right? Because you're gonna keep your mouth shut, right?
Nicole.
No, Emily, she's cool.
Oh, cool. So yeah, can I borrow a cigarette?
If I have one in my locker.
And yours is by the science rooms, right?
Yeah.
Is someone just gonna...
Don't get it.
Oh my gosh, she's gonna break in.
You don't even know the
combination. Don't eat it.
Don't worry, I'll get in there.
My gosh.
Isn't she great?
Nicole, what are you doing?
Never mind. When I talked about how Nicole thought she might be in over her head. No, Nicole loves this shit.
Why are you hanging out with her?
Oh, dude, don't be a bitch over this. I'm allowed to make new friends, okay?
No, I'm not jealous. She is fucking insane, Nicole.
Insane how?
Psych ward visits, choked a girl in class, set her ex-boyfriend's car on fire.
Yeah, but that makes her fun. Besides, you're a hypocrite because you buy scripts off her all the time.
Buying her Adderall isn't the same as hanging out with her. That bitch is gonna get weirdly attached to you and snap as soon as you get
See,
tired
Jekka,
of her.
Well, I'm not tired of her now, so I guess
she,
we're gonna have to
She calls it, man.
Were
She's very perceptive.
Were you guys just talking to Emily?
Sort of.
I hate her. She literally choked me in gym and didn't even get expelled.
See?
Hold on. But why'd she choke you?
Because I said she wasn't as pretty as Fergie.
Still sound okay to you?
A girl can be confident.
Confident? I was passed out on the floor for like 2 minutes.
Bitch, that sounds like a you problem.
Oh my gosh, Nicole. And of course she's going to defend her crazy friend.
She hasn't been here since you yelled at her. I think she's afraid of you.
She better be.
Oh yeah?
For real? I don't like how she talks to you, Nicole. You're actually like really cool and smart, and you should be.
Of course, Nicole's gonna keep Emily around because she just gasses her up until she goes too far, and then
Emily's.
Guys
tell me that all the time, and I just say I know. But now that a girl's saying it, I forgot how to take an actual compliment.
I don't know. Nicole's gonna do something to piss Emily off. She might die.
Are you trying to have sex with me?
Not really.
Yeah, I have no idea how to process this.
Does your mom ever compliment you?
No.
Because she can't appreciate what she has. And seriously, like seriously, Nicole, if I ever see her talk like that to you again, I will rip her beating heart out and hand it to you
Damn.
On a silver
Emily's
platter.
Ride or die until you do something
and,
to piss her
and
off.
You don't want
to
have sex with me?
No.
Are you sure?
No, come on.
Nicole's like, I'm feeling
me,
things
what
right
would
now.
You do?
Oh, damn, killing my mom's a tough act to follow.
Okay, like, if you saw my boyfriend cheating, what would you
do?
Oh,
is Emily gonna get pissed?
Oh my god, please.
Okay.
He's such an asshole now.
Things are rocky with your gang member
oh
boyfriend.
Oh god,
no
am
way.
I gonna get roped in into doing something to her boyfriend who's in a gang?
Yeah, competing with heroin, may as well kill yourself.
Oh, that reminds me. The idea for the oral presentation.
I'm just so excited
god,
to see where
tomorrow,
this could go. There's
no,
so
no,
many potential
worry.
Ways that
ready.
This route can go.
It's just flashcards, right?
Not exactly. So you know how we want to, like, screw up Miss Ames?
Yeah, for sure.
And we don't even really, like, have a plan after high school, right? Like,
oh,
honestly,
God.
What are we gonna do?
Oh, Emily.
No, you're right.
So I thought it'd be really badass if we show her the real state of modern poetry. Real suffering. Not some bumper
I mean, the fact that
bullshit.
Emily's like...
Dude, I'm down for it. What do
you
we
don't have any plans
okay.
after high school, right?
We go to the front of
that
class,
right there is a red flag.
Words, and then we'll swallow this pill mixture I made and...
A mixture of what?
What are you doing?
So I started saving all my Seroquel instead of flushing it.
What are
and
you...
And then I mixed
Emily?
It with stuff my boyfriend gave me and then
like a suicide pact? What are you talking about?
Well, hold up. You're gonna OD in front of the class?
We're gonna OD.
Oh my god.
This fucking poetry.
Oh
and
no,
when Miss
Emily.
Sees that, she's gonna shut her ass up about poetry for the rest of her life.
Are you sure about that?
That
are
case salad says Emily oh, lesbian root versus
well,
Ari lesbian root. At
this
least Ari didn't want to do
Nicole.
Like a
Don't
suicide pact.
No, no, I'm cool.
Shut oh the fuck
god.
Up.
I said I'm cool with it.
No, not you. I was hearing voices again.
Voices where?
Like in my head.
Now Nicole's like, oh no,
about something.
Too far.
Psychiatrists
this is...
might disagree, but have you considered listening to the voices in your head?
Whatever. Look, are you down or what?
Totally. Anything you want.
Awesome. You're awesome. I love you, Nicole. Like, I really fucking love you. If you told me to kill someone, I'd do it. I wouldn't tell the cops shit.
What if I told you to not
They've
kill
known each
someone?
Other for what?
Like yourself?
3 days?
Nicole, I know you're worried, but we're gonna do it together. It's gonna be okay. We got a big day tomorrow. Let's get some sleep.
We sure do.
You're not gonna kiss me goodnight?
Oh my gosh.
Oh my god. Mwah.
Thanks. I love you.
Yeah.
Are you gonna say it back?
Okay, now I do wanna kill myself.
Oh boy. She's not gonna actually go through with it, right? Right?
And that is why modern poetry is written. Done.
You certainly are.
Is that a threat?
Hey, Miss Ames. Sorry we're late.
Not actually, though.
Late again. What's the excuse this time?
I tried ironing my shirt with a hair straightener, and it caught on fire.
Witness.
Putting out a tiny fire wouldn't make you 10 minutes late, would it?
Well, no, it was a really cute shirt, so I cried for like 9 minutes.
I find that hard to believe.
No, it was actually such a good shirt.
Yeah, it had a Jack the Ripper crime
Okay, yeah. Let's get to this and see how this is gonna go. I'm guessing Nicole is probably just gonna not take the pills.
This oral presentation better be good.
It will be.
Yeah.
Well, go ahead when you're ready.
No warm-up or anything?
I don't see why you'd need one. Does public speaking make you nervous, Nicole?
No, there's just a few things higher on that list.
Okay, let's just start.
Go on.
So, me and Nicole have been looking at modern poetry.
It makes us
want to
just kill ourselves.
Main conclusion.
Yeah, a real big one.
When you really get down to it, any living poet is a whole-ass poser.
And why's that?
Poetry is about the spoken word, about storytelling, right? But movies have stories too.
Yeah, last I checked.
And movies suck when you see the ending coming a mile away.
Why oh, so she's gonna be like, nobody's gonna see this coming.
Yeah, and poetry sucks too, because...
Because a writer's life is reflected in their work, and if their life is boring and stupid, how can we expect their work to be any better? We can't.
The poetry's linked to the poet, good.
Most people's lives are boring. Lots of waiting around, lots of doing nothing. But when does it suddenly get interesting? When do people care about you more than any other point in your life?
When you're dead.
When you die?
Exactly. Especially when it's unexpected, and especially when it's voluntary.
Like suicide.
And so I noticed a link. Basically, all the best writers kill themselves. Hunter S. Thompson, Ernest Hemingway, whatever. It's pretty obvious to me, modern poetry sucks now. It's ruined.
Ruined by what?
Therapy, self-help books, psych meds. It's like you're not allowed to be sad anymore.
Yeah, what about the pursuit of unhappiness?
Happy people aren't interesting. They don't tell good stories.
Damn, is this off the top of their heads? It's not bad, actually.
Or some other shit you don't care about.
I mean,
language.
Yeah, the language is not the best.
Get rid of the people who keep you guessing. You're left with no good modern poetry.
So all poets and storytellers need to be suicidal?
It's not about what they need to be, it's what they are. Their life is their work.
Emily almost seems like she believes this.
The what?
The central message of your essay?
All great writers have suicidal thoughts. Because you can't have a good story knowing there's gonna be a happy ending.
That's very nice, girls. C+.
That's it?
Decent length, but a little inaccurate and rather melodramatic.
Oh, then how many poems have you published?
Excuse me?
You graded us low because we implied you're a shitty writer. Just say it.
That's enough, Emily.
Sorry your world's too cozy for anyone to care about what you make.
This is entirely baseless. Have a seat.
You're soft, bitch. Face it.
Yeah, honestly.
Truly deep thoughts come at a much older age than 17.
Whatever. You'd probably call Bob Dylan deep.
What's really deep is voting, volunteering in your community. Have you ever thought of anyone other than yourself?
You did not say that.
Lip service, ho. You're the type of bitch to fuck one black dude, then call yourself light-skinned.
Okay, out of bounds. I think you need to be written up.
Go ahead, write me up. No one's gonna want to read it.
You're teenagers. You think you're any deeper than any other adult in the world?
Deeper than you, bitch. We're about that shit.
And how's that?
Watch us.
All right, here we go. The moment. Can we choose whether to do it or not? Oh, nope. Okay, it's happening.
It's honestly super humbling when the trashiest girl
you know, we both did it.
Probably coked out of her mind.
Huh.
Says the most thoughtful thing you've heard in years.
Well,
I thought I was like deep and
okay. I thought maybe she was gonna fake it out.
All black on MySpace, so it's like a blacked out profile. But no, I never planned a suicide pact. I never cut anywhere other than my wrists. She took her shirt off in front of me. Cuts all over her body. Had one of those angel wing shoulder blade tattoos. In the feathers, it said, "Proud mistake." I can't compete with that. What I'm trying to say is, you could skateboard, smoke cloves, get your tongue pierced. There's always going to be a hotter bitch than you. And you just gotta accept that. I'm jealous of a girl who just killed herself. That's how fucked up I am. You might be wondering how I'm even telling you all this, even though we both followed through.
Oh, okay, here we go.
Well, I cut her little
pants. There we go. I was like, Nicole's not going to kill herself. Of course she's not going to.
So I passed out. I had a seizure, but it was just...
But Nicole's like, I'm a poser. She's the real. She's real.
Can't say the same for Emily,
Oh,
though.
Boy.
Okay, so I'm not sad about it, but at least I have the serotonin to not kill myself.
Well, all right, I'm glad I went with that ending last, I guess. It felt like... Huh. Okay, video message. Oh, okay, we got a video. Oh! Oh my gosh. What is this?
Take it easy, man. Holy fuck. Hold on.
Is that me?
Here, take my watch. Just put the knife away.
Oh my god. Wait, what is... I wasn't expecting this, for sure. And I love how it's done like that really shitty, like, cell phone from, like, 2008. Very accurate. Oh my goodness. What? I don't know what is happening. If God isn't watching, who is? What in the world? Is this what I got for like getting all the endings? Huh? Huh. Okay. I think that was probably, yeah, I probably got, like, some sort of, that was like a, what? I don't even know what to say to that. That's probably my reward for getting all the endings. Yeah, so we started with kind of a lesbian relationship, fake relationship, and it kind of ended on one as well, at least in Emily's mind. And Nicole didn't die in any of these endings. She did in the last, in the first game, she had at least one ending where she was killed. The case salad says, I think this is the pizza guy that keeps sending Nicole weird text messages. Ah! Okay. Interesting. Oh yeah, she did mention that, didn't she, about the pizza guy. About how, like, as you know, when you're a hot girl, like, you can't even have a pizza guy not send you weird stuff. Okay, guys, well, on that very confusing end, we are all done with Class of 09 Re-Up. I hope you enjoyed. Fortunately, that's it. As much as I enjoyed these games, and enjoy the characters, they're horrible people, but they're interesting, if anything. But, at least as one of you guys mentioned, there is a Kickstarter for an anime. So hopefully that ends up working out, because I'm very excited to see that. I'd love to see that as well. I guess I could do, maybe, it's because it's only 11 minutes, right? So I thought it was hopefully going to be a whole series. I could do, like, maybe a quick video where I react to it. It wouldn't be a live stream thing, because that'd be the shortest live stream ever. But I will have to check that out for sure. As for what I'm going to be playing next, I don't know. So there's a 3-minute short out now. I'll have to check that out. Maybe I'll do a quick video where I react to it. But yeah, as for, like, what I'm going to be live streaming next, there's a couple of horror games that I've had in my Steam library forever that I could play. I've got a couple more kind of, like, dating sim slash, like, more lighthearted stuff I could get into. I haven't decided yet. We'll have to see. I don't know if I'll be live streaming next week, unfortunately. I'm going to be working a lot next week, so I don't know if I'm going to have much free time, but we'll see. So either way, have notifications turned on for the channel, guys. That way, when I do live stream, you will know about it, and hopefully you will show up for whatever it is that I play next. Oh, there's another message. Oh, hold up just one second. Oh, I skipped it. Okay, I missed that one. Let's see, now or never. Oh boy, okay. Yeah, sorry, I saw the video message. Thank you guys for letting me know. You won't see this because they make us turn our phones off, but I just want to write this for me. I'm glad we are dying together. It just feels right, and I can't think of anyone I would rather do it with. I may as well write this to you. I'm super fucking gay for you. Sorry, I lied in the hallway, and I didn't tell you before we shared a bed and changed in front of each other. I don't know if that's rape or whatever, but if it is, sorry, lol, I can die fulfilled, because dying together with another girl is a big commitment than some soft-ass bitch getting married to Jack the construction worker or some other boring white guy who can't pronounce beanie sigil. But yeah, if you pass out first, I'm going to try to fall over on you, so it looks like we were cuddling. It's kind of sweet in a really effed up way. Yeah, so I should get going though, guys. I know I could check out the anime, but I do need to have dinner. Yeah, it's after 6, and my husband's making dinner right now, so maybe I'll just do, like, a quick short or something where I react to it, or, like, a quick video. But yeah, I don't know when I'm going to be live streaming next. I don't know when I'm going to be live streaming next, but hopefully you guys will tune in for whatever it is that I do watch. Thank you guys so much for joining me tonight. It's fun as always, and I just love how invested you guys are in the Class of 09 live streams. They're probably some of the more fun ones I've done in quite a while, just because it's just absolutely wild and I just never know what's gonna happen next in this game. So take care, guys. Have a good one, and I hope to see you for the next live stream, whatever it is that I'm playing. Until then.